Hey guys, Assalamualaikum, Namaste and Wanakam. Welcome back to my channel, Sameera Sharee. Alright guys, so it is whose birthday?
Happy birthday, Sameera Sharif.
Yeah guys, it's my birthday and our day 2 in Belgrade.
Assalamualaikum everybody.
So we woke up very early in the morning, technically 4 a.m. Belgrade's time.
And by then Indian time would be around 9:30
yeah.
p.m. Sorry.
Yeah, so we woke up too early and we didn't know what to do. So I was editing a video for you guys and Anwar Jan was making some beautiful post and also on his profile for my birthday wishes and also his message post.
You're talking and keeping the mic to me.
Sorry. So also a message post that he posted and the video I also shared on my YouTube. So if you haven't watched that video, I'll link it right here. So go and check it out because it's a very beautiful message that my John has shared for all of you.
Yep. Do watch and share it if you like it.
Yes. So now, what is our plan of action, Anwar Jan?
We're going to explore Belgrade city in the morning.
Wow.
Yep. City. Now, first thing we'll go to city center. I don't know how to pronounce those names, but we'll be visiting to the city center. Now, we have to find our way. We'll Google, we'll take the help of Google Maps and find out how to reach there. It'll take 15 minutes for us to go from here to the city center.
Okay. And also, guys, the lanes are so beautiful here.
Yeah,
even the dry leaves which has fallen on the road is looking so beautiful. It looks like a paint.
Yep.
And everybody here has a pet dog. See if you can see. Let's go quickly and show them. In front of us. So can we just stay? Now let's go. And also, for the breakfast, I did not film what we were doing in the morning because we were just chilling in a room. So for breakfast,
I'll settle down in Europe because the mesmerizing thing is that after coming here, Sameera started cooking.
So for breakfast, we had Indomie again. Can you show them the dog? See, such a kutti cutie. Anwar Jan is taking you guys to the little puppy there. Sorry, I scared you. I'm so sorry. That's my water bottle. This stupid bottle of mine scared the little puppy.
You didn't have to carry this. This is very heavy. Trust me, it is very heavy. Let's go keep and come. I'll buy you water wherever you want.
Okay, fine.
See, it's so heavy.
Guys,
we have to travel in public transport, so it'll be uncomfortable to carry all those things.
I told him in the room that the only heavy thing in my backpack is the water bottle.
It's not about the weight. It's about
the comfort.
The comfort while traveling.
It's like how I disturbed the little puppy. He thinks that I might
scared the hell out of him.
Sorry.
And people here are too sensitive, okay? For a small thing, they'll get like, they'll overact. And this sound was really scary.
I know. Pop.
The moment this fell down, you would have seen the dog's
and
reaction,
look at
right?
This doggy has been there.
Hi sir, what's up? Okay, fine, relax.
Okay. Wow!
She's walking.
Can you say hi?
Hi friend.
He's wagging his tail. Hi cutie, how
are
you?
Breakfast? Are you done with your breakfast?
What's up? Everything's
okay,
fine.
Bye bye. We'll see you in some time.
We are neighbors now.
Yeah.
Now let's go and give them some good content instead of saying only this thing. Come.
Yes. So we'll go keep our bottle and come back again with all my water bottle, you guys.
And take you to the city center.
See you guys in some time.
Go to Google, type city center Kalemegdan.
Okay, so that is how we are searching our destination.
Then go to
direction.
Direction. There are two routes. One is via MTS, another one is via bus. So MTS is the fastest route. So I'm gonna select this. It says we have to walk 4 minutes, 250 meters, and then we'll have to go till 17 stops, which will take 26 minutes. And after that, we'll have to walk 8 minutes to reach the park. So first, what we will do is we will find this 4 minutes view, and we'll take the help of Google Live View, which will help us show. Okay, it says we have to walk this way straight down the lane, and here you can find the route. Let's go.
Okay, so as you have seen, we took the help of Google and the directions, and if you are traveling, make sure you at least take one SIM card, so it'll be easy for you to Google about things, and also use the map to travel. Of course, people are very friendly, they will guide you with it, but still
language barrier would be a problem because they don't speak English here. Most of them don't speak English,
so yeah, because of the language barrier. Now that we got our route, let's go. Also guys, there's one thing that I want to tell. Walking makes our body warm, so it'll also help.
Walking keeps
our body warm, and that way you don't need too many sweaters or, you know, jackets and stuff. Yeah, so let's go. So here's our tram. Okay, so we have to go for the next 17 stops, and then we'll have to walk, as Anwarjan has already told. Can you see the beautiful city? Let me show it to you guys. Ta-da, ta-da. That's Anwarjan and Samira Sharif. Ah. Okay, so Anwarjan is standing right there. Why? I don't know. Oh, okay, to get the ticket, I guess. Okay, so I'll show you guys the city view. We need to slow down and raise the love we
found for you and ours. Samira madam has got us into a wrong tram, so we're getting down now. Samira Sharif, what are you doing, seriously?
Guys, it was not me. It was Syed Anwar who asked me to get into this train or tram or whatever. It was not me at all.
Basically, it is our problem. The point...
No, this is a regular
point,
thing.
No, the point is, even though we came to a wrong place...
We ended up coming to a beautiful place.
Yeah, this place looks very beautiful, and this is fun exploring like this. Other than this, what I wanted to tell you is that, madam, you brought us to the wrong place.
Guys, this is nothing new to us. If you guys have seen our last year's travel vlog, we do this in a very regular basis. We take the wrong gadi or the wrong track and end up going to somewhere else. But that is super fun exploring it that way.
But I should tell you, we should love Europe because they don't charge us. They let us travel for free of cost. So we've been lucky. If you think we are on an expensive trip, don't misunderstand. This is damn cheap here. Still free if you're smart.
Yes, sir. Yesterday, as I told you guys, we did not buy ticket to the tram. We just get into the tram and get down.
No. The big problem here is the language. You can't read. Everything is written in their own language, not in English.
So
I tried to communicate, I tried to purchase a ticket, but it was so confusing that I decided that, you know, I'll better sit for free of cost. Okay, so come, let's see. Let's go to the next one.
That is what we've been doing. So yeah, we are just going and trying to explore where to go, how to go.
Shall we?
And yeah. That's the beautiful place. There's McDonald's also, okay.
I don't want to have McDonald's. You mind having in the bakery?
No, I'm okay for anything.
Come, let's go.
So here we are at the bakery here, and also There is a McDonald's right there. Let me show you guys. So there's McDonald's there, and my Anwarjan wants to buy at the bakery. So let's see. He's hungry. I'm just exploring and learning the camera techniques, guys. So please excuse me. I don't know what we get to eat here. Maybe the same croissants.
When you come to Europe, prepare yourself that you are not going to get rice so easily. So be prepared to have breads. And trust me, the breads are lovely, fresh always, and most of the places it is fresh, I hope. But it is lovely the way you cannot even believe, you know, by smelling itself you feel like having more. So let's see what they have in the bakery.
And yeah, as he said, they have delicious food, guys. Our entire Europe trip the last year, we survived most of the times on croissants and coffee. Can you see how beautiful that is? Oh my god. So Anwarjan has gone inside to grab some food. Let's see what they have.
Meat? What meat it is?
Meat,
peace. No.
No peace. Nothing for chicken.
Nothing for
empty.
Chicken. Empty. No.
Cheese,
okay. Cheese, give me,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
We will share, right? Cheese.
Yeah.
Four pieces of that.
Okay.
And we'll take something in sweet.
Yeah.
Sick.
So technically the problem here is they eat a lot of pork, and you need to be very very specific what meat you want to have.
What, you want cheese? That one?
No, we'll take something in chocolate.
Do you have anything in chocolate?
Chocolate, yes.
Okay, both of these. Which one? Can you give me more tissue paper, Sidhan?
Sure, no.
Tissue. Napkins.
Yeah. Yes. It's 270.
So it costed us 270.
So our breakfast, cost of our breakfast is going to be 170 rupees in India. That is way too expensive actually.
217.
Yeah, our currency is less.
Yeah. So yeah.
Around 175.
So it costed us around 175.
And by the way, I forgot to tell you, the currency they use here is dirham.
Dirham, yeah. So yeah, let's go and eat something and see you guys in some time.
City center, Kalemagdan.
Sorry, for?
City center, Kalemagdan.
Okay.
Yeah. No, we are looking for the route.
For route?
Yeah, city center, Kalemagdan.
Kalemagdan.
Which way?
Just go straight, and you will ask someone.
Straight line. Okay.
Straight. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Just
how far
straight.
Is it?
Let me just show you.
Okay. By the way, my name is Sayed and she's my wife.
Oh, nice to meet you. My name
nice
is Jayana.
Jayana.
Yes,
Jayana.
Hi.
Yes.
So, hi. So, we are... Let me see, where are we? It's not... Just a second, please. Oh my god, where are we? I cannot find on the
Google
map.
Jayana herself got confused.
So you just go straight, never mind. You just go straight and
okay.
you will ask, just go straight,
okay.
straight, and you will ask someone in Knez Mihailova Street,
okay.
that is Knez
okay.
Mihailova Street, and you will just go straight,
okay.
believe me. So it's not far.
Not far, okay,
fine. You will need 10 minutes to
10
go.
10 minutes
to
walk, okay.
Yes. So let me, I'm confused. Just subscribe on Samara Sheriff, sorry,
yes.
channel.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Bye. When Europeans can do, why can't you subscribe?
So please subscribe to my channel. Okay, so we just need to walk straight, and more straight. And hopefully then we are going to reach our destination. So let's go.
Hi, sir. Where is city center? Kalemagdan. This way down,
yes.
And this place is called?
Knez Mihailova.
So, I'm not pronouncing it. Can you be a little louder? Nesmikhaiola. Okay, thank you. Nesmikhaiola is the place, and I think in the evening times this will be very, very beautiful, and I'm sure it will be lit up, because today is Sunday, no more people here. Most probably in the evening times people will come out here. Evening in the sense, I think in the afternoon times, lunch time, people will come out here. Come, let's go to Kalamagdan. What was the name of this place?
I don't know, I forgot.
I also forgot. Come, let's go.
To
yeah, photo in this, yes, both okay. Of us, okay?
Cool, yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Normal mein hai, portrait mein hai. I'll change. No, no.
Right.
Yeah, you can take norm this one and then this one. Photo.
First one.
First portrait.
Yes.
Then photo. Okay.
Oh, uh-huh. Okay.
Okay. Thank only that. Thank you.
Welcome.
Come.
Okay.
That's really so sweet of you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye. That was so sweet of those people.
Yes, so sweet of them. Finally, we have a couple picture.
Excuse me, would you like to speak for Samira Sharif YouTube channel? Sir, please. Sir, can you speak for Samira Sharif? Subscribe. Subscribe, please, please. All your subscribers are running away.
Hey, that was a bad joke, Anurjan.
It was a joke, right? Eyes on my display.
You say we need a change and I feel that you mean. Hi. Can we click a picture with you?
What?
Can we click a photo with you?
Yes, of course. But you're so right. We're losing track of time. Buying things online and it's not like we need them.
We don't need them. Could you say subscribe to Samira Sharif?
What?
Subscribe. Subscribe.
Subscribe. What is subscribe?
Subscribe. To my YouTube.
Hi. I'm Switzko Clown. My name is.
Say subscribe to Samira Sharif.
Oh.
Like this video, guys. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.
You're welcome. Special mask.
Yeah. Special mask. Bye. I was asking him to say subscribe to my channel, but because the English here is a little difficult for them to talk, he couldn't say subscribe, but he said thumbs up. That means like this video and let's also subscribe to channel. Yeah, let us have some popcorn. This one?
Yeah.
Small size. Okay, so let's have some delicious popcorn and go and explore the place. Kilo.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Samira Sharif.
Thank you.
Dinars, you got this. I'll hold you, open and eat.
Loud.
That also will help you.
I love this is my favorite thing. Yeah,
Thank you very much, Amrita.
Welcome.
So this is how it looks and super, super delicious. I love it. Alright guys, finally we reached the Kalamigdan Park and this is the view from the Kalamigdan Park. To know what we did after that and also to have a tour of this amazing park, stay tuned for tomorrow's video. I'll end this vlog right here and see you all soon in my next video. Until I'll see you next. Lots of love!
We don't need them. So can we just love?